Hi friends, today we are going to see the property of vertical opposite angles from standard 7. So see here, line PQT and line SQR intersect each other at point Q. In this, let's see, SQT forms here an angle A. Measure of an angle SQT is equal to A. Now see here, measure of an angle TQR B, measure of an angle TQR is equal to, let's suppose this angle formed here is of B. So measure of an angle TQR is equal to B. Now see here, measure of an angle QRQP, measure of an angle RQP is equal to, it is C. And the angle formed here, let's suppose it is D. So measure of an angle PQS is equal to D. Okay. Now see here, line SQR is a straight line in which QT is a common arm. So it is a linear line. So A plus B is equal to 180 degree. Why it is 180 degree? Because line SQR is a linear line and it has QT, its arm, and which is supplementary angle, also linear and supplementary. So this A plus B will be of 180 degree. Now likewise, see here, PQT, it forms a linear line. So here linear angle, so B plus C is equal to 180 degree. So A plus B is equal to B plus C. Let's see. A plus B is equal to B plus C. If we subtract B from both sides, then what we get? A is equal to C, means this measure of angle A is equal to this C. Likewise, measure of angle B is equal to D. Now see here, SQT, measure of angle SQT is equal to measure of an angle PQR, and which forms, and which are congruent angles, which are congruent angles. See here, SQT is congruent to PQR. Likewise, SQP, measure of an angle SQP is equal to measure of angle TQR, and which is also a congruent angle. So the property of opposite angle is what? Measure of an angle A is equal to C and measure of an angle B is equal to C. If in this linear line this A is of 100 degree, then this C is also of 100. And if this is of 100, then it is of 80 degree. And if this is of 80 degree, then this angle is also of 80 degree. Because linear line forms 180 degree. So the addition of this is 180 and addition of this is also 180. If we suppose 100 degree, then it will be of 80 degree. it is linear pair, the total is of 180. And if it is of 80, then it will be of 100 degree because it forms a linear line. So 100 plus 80 gives 180. And see here, if it is A is of 100, C is also of 100. And B is of 80, then D is also of 80 degree. And if we see this linear line, this angle is of 100 degree. So the angle D is of 180 degree. Okay, this is the property of vertically opposite angles. Thank you.